when I started this chapter, that time only I just told you that linear equation of two variables will have in this format ax plus by plus c. Saurya, can you hear me? Saurya,
yes sir.
You know about this chapter anything?
No sir.
See, actually what we are doing now, we are doing linear equation in two variables. You know what do you mean linear? Saurya?
Yes, yes.
Linear means what? Linear means maximum power one. X power is one, y power is one. Whatever you are doing, that power is how much? Maximum power is how much? One, okay? And two variable means you are having variable like x, y, z variable will be there, no? That will be two. So CRC, how many variables are there? One and two.
Yes.
And in this case, it's A, B, C are constants. Okay. Constants. Okay. And x, y is variable. That's why we call it as linear equation in two variable. This is a power one, maximum power one. And variable is x and y. Understood?
Yes.
So that's why we call it as linear equation in two variable. And in this case, we have to find the value of x and y. Okay.
Okay.
So we have read three methods to find the equation of value of x and y. First method was one graphical method. Okay. Graphical method. And second one was substitution method. Substitution method. And third one is elimination method. Okay. Elimination okay. method. So this all the three methods I have told to the children how to do. Anyway, if the question comes, I'll just tell you, just try to understand. Okay.
Okay, sir.
All right. So here question is, children, all of you just tell me which one of the following option is true and why. This has how many solutions? Tell me, children.
Sir, infinitely many solutions.
The infinite.
Sir, infinite.
Infinite, sir.
Infinite many solutions. Very good, children. Because I told you, if linear equation in two variables is there, if only one equation is given to you, you can find so many solutions. How? If you put the value of x and y, if you put 0, 1, 2, 3, how much you put? How much you put? You will get different answers, right? So you are having how many solutions? Infinitely many solution. So if you put x is equals to 0, what do you get y? Y is equals to 5. If you put x is equals to 1, y is equals to, you'll get 8. If you put x is equals to 2, then y is equals to 11. Understood, children? If x is equal to 3,
yes, sir.
So y is equal to 14.
Yes, sir.
So you can find any number of solution. X is equal to minus 1, minus 2. So how many solutions is having? Infinitely many solutions.
Many solutions.
Okay. Write four solutions for each of the following equations. You can write, children, four solutions for
yes,
this.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All of you write four solutions in your method. All of you. Write all of you four solutions for this. Second equation you can write. Second equation. Four solutions of the second equation. Sai Charan, what happened to your camera? Pulastaya, Sriyanvi. Sriyanvi, tell me the answer for this. Pi x plus y is equals to 9. There, you should tell me four solution for this. So I'll put one line over here. Okay. And solution means you should put the value of x and get the value of y.
Sir, we can put x as 0 and y as 9.
Your wish, anything you can put, no problem at all. Because solution they are asking. Sorry,
sir, do we have to write pi as 22 by 7?
No. Pi, we write pi only. Don't take pi 22 okay. by 7. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Sorry, you tell me one solution. You understood the question what I asked, Sorry.
Hello, sir.
You understood the question what I asked?
Yes, sir.
You have to find a solution of pi x plus y is equals to 9. It means if you are putting value of some value of x, suppose you're putting 0. So you're getting y as what you will get? X is equal to 0. So y is equals to what? 9 only. Understood?
Like yes.
Similarly, you have to tell other solutions. Yeah, tell me.
Sir, I got the solutions.
Yeah, tell.
Sir, in the first case, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 5. Second case, x is
equal, x is equal to 1, then y is equal to what?
5.
How you are getting 5? If yes, pi, pi is plus y is equal to 9.
Oh,
right?
Okay. Oh, 5 by 2, 5 by 2.
So you are taking 22 by 7.
Sir, I was talking about the first one.
The first one you are talking about. Okay. Yes, I told second one to do. Okay, fine. Anyway.
Okay, sir, I'll do second one also.
Mm-hmm. Sorry, tell me anyone other solution other than this.
Sir, I'm actually trying.
Yeah, try. If you're not getting, you tell me. What you're putting the value of x, tell me.
Sir, y is equal to 9 minus pi. If y? I take x as 1.
X as 1 you are taking, right?
Yes, sir.
So y is equals to?
9 minus pi.
Yeah, 9 minus pi. Yes.
So should we substitute the value of pi?
Yeah, don't put right now. Right, directly tell pi value only, no problem.
Sir, can we put x as 7 by 22 and y as 8?
See, sir, you can, one you put and second you get the answer. Yeah, tell Sahil.
So, I have put y is equal to 0, then I am getting x is equal to 9 by pi.
Yes.
Is it correct?
Yeah, this is also correct.
Okay.
Sir, y will be 9 only, right?
If y is equals to 0.
Sir, x is equal to 0, then y will be 9.
Yeah, that is there. But he is telling y is equal to 0, then 9 by pi.
Then also x will be 9 only.
If y is equal to 0.
Yes, sir. Both. Oh yes, sir. It's going to be 9 by pi. Yes.
Yes.
Sir, if I take x as 2, then I get y is equal to 4.5 minus pi.
If you get x is equal to 2, the 2 pi plus y is equal to 9, so y is equal to 9 minus 2 pi, right?
Yes, sir.
And 4.5, how we are saying?
Oh, you didn't like that. I shifted 2 to the right hand side. So if you not shift 2 pi.
So divide by will not come, no? This is an addition, right, Ashwini?
Okay, sir, yeah.
This is an addition. So this, if this will go to other side, this become minus. You can't divide it here, okay?
Okay, sir. If, so it is 9 minus 2 pi.
If it is like this, suppose, then you can write pi is equal to 9 by 2 because this is multiplication with pi. Now we are sending complete 2 pi. It means this is addition with y, okay?
Okay, sir.
Understood or not?
If y is equal to 1, then x is equal to 8 by pi.
Huh?
If y is equal to 1, then x is equal to 8 by pi.
If y is equal to
1, then x is equal to 8 by pi.
8 by pi. Y is equal to 1. Yeah, 8 by pi. Yes. So like this, children, you can do. Satvik, you didn't told anything. What you are saying, what you are thinking, seeing you on the desktop only. You are not saying a single answer.
Sir, I said first one, sir. I said 0 and 9.
Tell any other, no, also. 4 answer solution we want, right? Tell patapat. Only one solution is not enough. But at least 2 solutions should tell.
So, if we take x as 9, then we are getting 9 by pi.
X as 9, then... What
9 by 9 pi.
Yeah, 9 by 9 pi. Y is equal to 9 by 9 pi means 1 by pi.
Okay.
Sir, I didn't understand the concept of pi here. Sir.
Which one? What repeat?
Sir, I didn't understand how to take pi and the solutions.
Anything. Pi as it is, you think pi is something, anything. What? See, if you put anything, suppose x is equal to 9 you are putting. So it become what? 9 pi plus y is equal to 9, correct?
Yes, sir.
So y is equal to what you can write? 9 minus 9 pi.
Okay.
What is? This one, Sahil, how you told this one? 9 minus this one, 9 by 9 pi?
Oh, sorry, sir. I just did one mistake.
Yeah. That's why I thought. This is coming 9 minus 9 pi. 9 minus. Understood now, Sairithvik?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Satvik. I am asking answer from you. A single answer you give me.
Yes, I don't.
Satvik, Satvik, Satvik Nuttaki.
Oh, okay, sir.
Sir, I'm thinking, sir.
Shriyanvi, you didn't told a single answer.
So I don't know what other answer to put for it.
Your wish. You can take any number. No. What is there in that?
I'll just try it for a second, sir.
Okay, fine. Sai Charan, you also not told a single answer.
Sure, I did, sir. X, if x is equal to 0, then it will be y as 9. And if x is equal to 4, sir, it will be y as, I'm getting 9 minus 5, 4. And x is equal to 3, then 9 minus 3, pi. And if
Saurya, Saurya?
Yes, sir, even I got one.
Okay. Pulastya, you are not saying anything?
Yeah. I just unmuted right now.
Okay, we'll move to the question. Children, we'll move to the question number third. Everyone can do,
can
right?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
Okay, children, we'll move to the next one, okay? Question number third.
Okay, sir.
All right. Well, if you can see this question. Check which are the following are solution of this and which are not. It means what we need to do. Sahil, tell me what we need to do in this.
So we need to equate it with 4. So like both sides RHS will be equal to LHS.
Yeah. Means simply we have to put the value of this is 0, 2 is there means.
Substitution method, right, sir? I mean substitution.
Sir. X is equal to 0 and Y is equal to 2.
Yeah, simply you put x equal to 0, y equal to 2 in this. If it is LHS equal to RHS, then it is what? Solution. Otherwise, not. Okay.
Sir, I have done all of these in my
life. Sir, first one is not sir.
I don't understand is a fourth one. Sir, could you explain fourth one?
Fourth one you are not understanding. Okay, fine. So, fourth one is root 2. Right here, x is equal to root 2 minus 2 into 4 root 2 is equals to, we leave this part. Root 2 as it is, you write minus 4 to the 8 root 2. So answer will come 8 root 2 and here is root 2. Means here 1 is hidden, right? The 1 minus 8 is minus 7. Minus 7 root 2. So this is wrong.
Sir, but we didn't have any equal.
This only I solved. No, it's coming minus 7 root 2 and here answer is 4. So this is not the solution.
Okay, okay. Yes, sir.
I solved the LHS part only, right?
Okay, sir. So no need of simplifying root 2, right?
Root 2, what is simplify? You will get 1.414. What is the use of it?
Okay.
Right. If you simplify also, what will come? Minus 8 point something will come. It's clear, children, or not, what I'm doing here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So
yes,
this
sir.
Only you may have doubt. Root 2 minus 2 for root 2 means root 2 as it is, you write. Minus 4 to the 8, 8 root 2. So minus 8 plus 1. That is minus 7 root 2. It's clear or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right. Fine. So we move to the question of fourth.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Satvik, you tell me what is the value of K? All of you just solve. If I ask, you should answer. What is the value of K? Saurya, you have to answer this question.
Okay,
first, Satvik will tell, then Saurya.
Sir, answer is 5.
Without solving, you are saying the answer.
So 7.
Without solving, you are saying the answer. Satvik?
Sir, I got 7.
Yeah, 7 is correct answer.
So 7.
Sorry, you also got 7?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So this much is the...
Sir, it's just 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1, right?
Yeah, yeah. It's equal to K. You have to find the, put the value, get the answer. It's easy questions we are doing right now. Next question is exercise 4.2. 4.1 got finished. Draw the graph of the following linear equation two variables. You can draw the graph.
Yes, sir.
So once I'll tell you,
we'll take x is equal to 0 and y is equal to then y will be equal to 4 and then if y is equal to 0 then x will be 4.
Yeah, that's it. So first what we are doing, I'll solve two graph for you people. Okay, once I solve for first one and once I solve for third one. Okay, so first what we do is x and y. If you put x is equal to 0, then y is equal to 4. If you put y is equal to 0, x is equal to also 4. So what you should do is 0 comma 4. This part is nothing but what? 0 comma 4. And this is what? 4 comma
0.
So these two coordinates are there. First coordinate is this one and second coordinate is this one. Many have not understood how we've written 0 and 4. Right, children? Pulastya, you understood how we've written 0 and comma 4? Satvik?
Yes, sir.
How it came 0 comma 4? Tell me.
Sir, so if we take the x as 0, then plus y as 4, then 0 plus 4 is equal to 4.
0 plus 4 is equal to 4. Why? How y is equal to 4 before only you got to know? How we got 4? Y is equal to 4.
So can I say?
Sir,
if we take... substitute x with 0, then we can substitute y is equal to 4 minus 0, 4, sir.
Yeah, like that. If you put x equal to 0, then 0 plus y is equal to 4, so y is equal to 4 only will come. And Satvik, what you are saying? Here you put 0 plus 4 is equal to 4, you are saying.
Before, I was thinking to say that once and again after that.
Before only 4, you think means what is the use of finding out then? We have to find. Okay, Satvik, if you put x is equal to 1, then what do we get?
So then 3, which means, sir, we'll get the answer y as 3, sir.
Yeah, very good. So like this only you should do. So here first answer is 0 comma 4. That we'll get
sir,
here.
Because there's infinite solutions to two variable linear equations, there will be infinite pointing like different coordinates for the solutions,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So this is your answer. Okay. Here like this answer will come. So this is the solution. Understood, children? Anyone having doubt?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Srianvi, it's clear? Is it clear? Okay, all of you do question number third, how to draw the graph for question number third. All of you draw question number third graph. Y is equals to 3x.
Sir, for both 0 comma 0.
Sir, I got 0 comma 0 and 1 comma 3.
So how you can draw the graph by that? 0 comma 0, you can't take only 0 comma 0, right? Because that is only center point of this. You should take some other points, then only you can do. 0 comma 0 should not take. How will match with 0 comma 0 with something? Correct.
So we can take x as 2 and then y would be
3, yeah.
2
yeah,
to 3,
take.
6.
So if you're taking x is equal to what?
2, sir.
Then y is equal to 6.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. And x is equal to 1, y is equal to 3.
And this 2 you take enough. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 2 comma 6. First is what? 2 comma 6. The 2 is here, 6 is here. This point will come. 1 comma 3 means 1 comma 3 will come here. This 2 point it should match. Understood? Like this only should do. Got it, children?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So draw this.
Yes, in- sir.
I have a question. So suppose we take a big value, sir, like x is equal to 9, then y is equal to 27, like something like that. Then we have to give a index, right? So like a legend, like 1 unit is equal to 3, like that.
Yes. Correct.
Is it, should we do that only, sir? Should we give like a legend?
We have to do that now, because that number, that point will not lie on the graph paper, right?
Okay, sir.
So you have to take that only. Try to get some small value only, but if value is coming, then obviously you have to take like that only. Is it clear to everyone?
Yes,
yes, sir.
Saurya, is it clear to you what we are doing here?
Yes. Yes, sir.
All right, fine. Next question number 2 is, give to the equation of 2 lines this much. How many more such lines are there and why? Tell me, children, question number 2. Give the equations.
So this is like how many more? Sir, how many more means I think it's infinite.
Give the equation of 2 lines passing through 2, 14. Any equation which is where x answer is 2.
Sir, one doubt here is, are they implying how many can there be or how many are there present on this point?
No, how many more such lines are there? Means like this, this coordinate is there, no?
Yes, sir. There should be only one line, right, sir?
Give the equation of 2 lines passing, one equation you should make, where this answer will come as x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 14.
What about
y is equal to 7x. Yeah, this is the only equation.
Sir, I didn't understand the question, sir.
They are saying that you should give the equation such a way that you will get answer that x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 14. You have to make the equation in such a way that if you put the value of x as 2, then answer should be what? Y is equal to 14. Got it?
Yes, sir.
You can write like this also. Y is equal to x plus 12. Like this also you can write. Correct, children? Is it clear? Or you can write y minus x
yes,
equal
sir.
To 12. Like that also you can write. Okay. So your wish, if not like this only, you can write in this way. So how many more such lines are there? So that so many lines, like infinite lines will come, right?
Sir, there are many, sir.
Yeah. So understood how the equation is coming here. You can write here
sir,
y.
But the problem I'm facing here is, I can't understand because they said they're giving a specific coordinate, right, sir? So are they implying that only through that coordinate there are such many lines that we should name? Or for that equation, y equals to 7x, there's infinite.
Many such more line you can draw? You can say infinite because so many equations will come, right? So many points will come.
So that last point, how many more such lines are there, me implying that how many can there be, right?
Yeah.
Okay, sir. So anytime if they give like this, it's infinite only.
And here if you see, it may be only one line. Suppose if any line is there, if this line passes through this, right?
Yes, sir.
So how many more lines, such lines are there? So you just check the answer, what the answer they have given, only one or infinite. Once you check the answer, children, 4.2 question number 2. Once you check what they have given answer at the back.
Sir, in which textbook like this?
NCERT, 4.2 question number 2.
Okay, sir.
4.2 or 4.3, just check across. Once you check, children, which one we are getting over here. I think 4.2,
So they're given values like 0, 0, 0, 7, 1, 5, 2, 3, 4, -4.
They have given the coordinates, right?
Yes, sir.
What they're given? 0, comma?
Sir, I'll tell you, sir, 1 minute.
Sir, I think there will be only one line coming, sir. Because in any means, if you are substituting any value, sir, but the value should be 2, 14, sir. And in any such case, there is only one line.
Line will become only one, but coordinate will be so much, right? Coordinate will be so much. On the same line, coordinate will be here also, coordinate will be here also, right? So many coordinates will come.
2.3, sir.
Huh?
Exercise 4.3.
Yeah, 4.3, see question number 2.
Sir, it's like infinitely many.
priority many now.
Yes, sir.
Because instead of C here, why we, they have said infinitely many, you know? Because see, we can write the equation like y is equal to 7x also. We can write y is equals to x plus 12. And if 14 is there, you can write here x plus y is equals to 16 also. Your wish, so many lines you can write like this, right? So this, how many more such lines are there and why? You can write. So many such lines are there because the value of, if you're putting the value of x and y, the same coordinate is coming over there. Understood? That you can write it out. Understood, children, or not?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You can,
yes,
sir. There are many points which can be drawn, or so there are many lines which can be drawn on a single point.
Yeah, yeah. They means what? Means how we can write the number of, this is equation of line only, no? Y, which this is first equation, second equation, third equation. So they mean to say that how many such equation you can form. So you can form many solutions, right? That's why the answer is infinity. Anyone having doubt?
No, sir.
So next question is question number third. If point 3, 4 lies on the graph, so find the value of A. This is very easy, children. Very, very easy. This question number third is easiest. And question number fourth, you should think. This you should think. And this is nothing, no brain required. This is very easy.
We need to substitute.
Huh?
Means we need to keep the value 3, 4, x and y in that case.
Yeah, here simply should put x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 4. Simply put here.
Yes,
sir.
What's the answer?
Huh?
What's the answer?
You got the answer.
Sir, I am getting 5/3.
Yes, sir, 5/3.
Yes, sir, I'm also getting 5/3.
So those who are not getting, you can ask. This is the easiest, no need to think only, right? So next question is fourth one. All of you try to think about question number four, children. This is a bit important. Question number fourth is a bit important, children. Just think over it.
Sir, the only part we need to consider is subsequent distance. So what is subsequent distance?
Subsequent is next, suppose 1 kilometer next. Subsequent is extra distance. See, first kilometer.
But they didn't mention how much. So is it like any measure of it?
Subsequent is, suppose first kilometer fare is 8 rupees, right?
Yes, sir.
The second kilometer, if you go, you should pay 5 rupees extra. That meaning like that.
Wow.
Suppose you go for 5 kilometers, okay? The first kilometer you paid 8 rupees. For the next 4 kilometers, you paid 4 × 5, that is 20.
So right now, because the first kilometer is 8 rupees, we're just assuming that the subsequent distance is also 1 kilometer, sir.
They're given here only now. See, first kilometer. Fare is ₹8, okay?
Yes, sir.
And subsequent distance is ₹5 per kilometer. But how many kilometers he went, that they have not given. Here they have given x
okay, kilometer. Because they have given per kilometer, we just taking the ₹5.
Yeah, ₹5 into multiply by number of kilometers extra.
Okay, sir.
So think over this. If you're having this confusion, tell me. Just think for 2 minutes by cool mind. Then you get the answer you'll get. How you pay to the taxi, that you think over it. How you will pay to the taxi, this is a formula.
So sir, can we... y is equal to 13x?
Huh? What?
Y is equal to 13x, sir.
Y is equal to 13x, you are saying?
Yes, okay, sir.
Anybody else? Anybody else who will tell me the equation for this? Nihar, Shravani, what? Ashini.
Sir, I'm thinking about it.
Sahil, Satvik. Nihar, you're getting the point. What they're asking the question.
Yes, sir. We have to form a linear equation for that.
Yeah. And draw its graph. Okay, graph is easy. If the equation is draw correctly, means obviously graph will come off, right?
Sir, I'm not getting the answer.
I know. Think. What else you can think? Whatever you're thinking, think wrong. No problem. Sriyanvi.
Yes, sir.
Are you understanding the question? What will be the equation for this?
I don't understand it, sir. I don't know how to find out the equation, sir.
Okay, fine. Sai Charan. Okay, I'm just giving you a hint. Okay, try to understand. I'm giving you a hint.
Sir, I got one more.
Say.
Sir, 5x plus 3.
That's it. 5x plus 3. That's it. Or something is there is equals to something.
Sir, y is equals to 5x plus 3.
Like this way. Okay,
sorry, sir. Me.
Okay. See, children, what just I'm just repeating the question and try to think once again. Okay. The taxi fare in a city is as follows. For the first kilometer, suppose first kilometer, you are paying how much rupees? You are paying 8 rupees. Okay. And for the subsequent distance, it's 5 kilometers. Suppose extra you are going, so you have to pay how much kilometer? 5 kilometer. Sorry, 5 rupees. Suppose one extra kilometer again. So again, 5 rupees you should pay. Again, extra. So again, should pay 5 rupees you should pay. Understood, children? What is the question they're asking? First kilometer, you have to pay rupees 8. For subsequent distance, for next 1 kilometer, you have to pay rupees 5. Again, for next kilometer, you should pay rupees 5. Again, for next kilometer, you should pay rupees 5. Like this, you have to pay. So taking the distance covered is x. See, total distance covered is how much? Total distance covered is how much? Tell me x kilometer. Correct, children?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I got an answer. Yes, sir.
Wait for 1 minute. Now listen. If you got the answer, just match what I'm saying here. Okay. And total fare is? Total fare is what again? Y. Correct, children? So write the linear equation, sir, for the information. The children, rupees is Y. Total fare is Y. The, how this fare will come? If you multiply distance into rupees per kilometer, then you'll get the total answer or not. Tell me, you can think about this.
Yes, sir.
So what you need to do is, see, distance, you know already that is X distance, right? And rupees also, you know, that is for first kilometer, 8 rupees. And second, from second kilometer, you have to pay 5 rupees. Correct, children?
Yes, sir. So it can be somewhat 13x is equal to y.
So 13x is equal to y, it's not possible like that. Just I'll just tell you once, okay? Try to understand that can be answer or not, okay? 1 minute. See, I'm erasing everything. Concept is clear to everyone or not?
Yes,
concept
sir.
Is clear.
Yes, sir.
Now yes, see, sir. What I'll write here, is equals to y. When this I written fare. And fare is nothing but what? Distance multiply by what? Rupees per kilometer. Correct, children? Again, I will delete this one. This complete part I remove right now. Now see, distance is same. That is x kilometer. But fare is different, right? So what to do, children? Can you think it of? See, first kilometer, you're paying rupees 8. So what is the extra kilometer you have to pay, you have to go? X minus?
5.
1, no. If you already, for first kilometer, you are charging 8 rupees, the total, how many distance you have covered? X kilometer.
Sir, no. Sir, why did you write X minus 1, sir?
Wait, I'll tell you that what I'm trying to say. See, what I'm saying, total distance covered they have given is X kilometer. Correct. Here, he has charged for 1 kilometer. So how many extra kilometers left out? x minus 1 only, no?
Yes, sir.
Suppose one easy formula you take, one easy question you take. If you went for tail a kilometer, how much money you pay? For first kilometer, you pay rupees 8. And for rest 9 kilometer, how much you pay? 5 rupees only, no? Not getting children.
Got it, sir.
So 1 into 8 is 8 and 9 5 is 45. You will get answer as 53. You will pay how much? 53 rupees. Understood how it is coming now? Children, Sai Charan, Sri Anvi, now it's clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Saurya, it's clear now?
Yes, sir.
See, children, I can't see anybody. Only is Satvik on the camera and Satvik I can see. I'll remove everyone one by one. Sai Charan will become nonsense day by day. I should not, what I should tell, I don't know. If your camera is working or not, all the time you made like that only. One day excused means every day you are doing the same thing. I excused one day, yeah, Satvik, Sai Charan is owning the camera. Again, every time I should tell, what is the use of it? Now what I need to do here, children, see. First kilometer write into 8 plus x minus 1 into y, sorry, 5 is equals to y. This is clear or not, children?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
So 8 plus 5.
How did we get that, sir? I don't understand.
I don't know. For I take an example of 10 kilometer we are moving, right?
Yes, sir.
The first kilometer we are charging 8 rupees. The how much kilometer is left now?
9.
9 into 5 we are doing. The same way I have used here also. See, first.
So it will be 8 plus 45, right?
Yeah. The same way we did here, no? See, first kilometer 8 rupees. And total how much kilometer they are given? X kilometer. So I written X minus 1. Got it?
Got it, sir.
Into 5 is equal to y. Now just multiply and get the answer. Now 5x minus 3, sorry, plus 3 is equals to y. Or you can write 5x minus y is equal to minus 3. Your wish, how you can write? Is it clear to everyone or not?
Yes,
yes, sir.
So if you're not understanding the question, you take something, you know, you take something easy, some kilometer you take and just think over it. It will get automatically. Understood, children? Then you get in.
Easy. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Satvik, it's clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Okay, all right. Now, next question is question number 5. From the choices given below, choose the equation whose graph is given in figure 1 and 2. Say two figures are given over here. Two figures are given, okay? You have to choose the graph, which graph is having which this one equation and all. This is the graph, okay? So you have to check which graph is for what. So first equation is y is equals to x. Y is equal to x means if you x is equal to 0, y is equal to also 0, right? X is equal to yes, 1, sir. Y is equal to also 1. 2, 2. So is there any graph is there in this? Just check across. Graph is
sir,
there.
No. First graph, sir.
The first one, sir.
How first one? 1, 1, where is coming? 1, 1, where is
no,
coming?
Sir.
1, 1 will be this point now. So where it is not lying only, right?
Okay, sir.
So first graph is not there, right? 0, 0 is fine. 1, 1 is not matching. The first graph is not applicable only. Not coming here. Second, you see. X plus y is equals to 0. So x and y you take. At x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. X is equal to 1, y is equal to minus 1.
Yes, sir. Second one is then, applicable.
Yes, sir.
So x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 2. Now see. Yeah, this is there.
At sir, minus it's 1, in first 2.
Yes, sir. Yeah, first trigger.
So this is the second answer for this. It's clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
If you match, you'll get all the points on the same line. Next question is, y is equal to 2x. It means you just draw the same thing. If x 0, y 0. If x 1, y 2. x2, y4. Understood?
Yes, sir.
If minus yes, 1 is put, you will get minus 2. At minus 1, you will get minus 2. Okay? So 0, 0, 1, 2, 2, 4.
So not applicable.
Not applicable, sir.
Is it? At 2, it's coming 4. At 2, it's coming 4. No, it's not there. So this is not applicable, right? Cross this. Here you can write first graph, A1. Next, 2 plus 3y. So you can check, children, right? For figure 1, they are, see, for figure 1, they are saying. So if this is the answer got, no, that is the only answer. See, there are 4 options in figure 1. Again, for figure 2, 2 options are there. Understood? See. So all of you check for figure 2, which answer is correct? All of you see figure 2, which answer is correct? All of you check.
Sir, first one is applicable, I guess.
No, this is the, they are asking about figure 2. First one is applicable, you are saying?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I am just checking once. If x is equal to 0, y is equal to 2, correct?
Yes, sir.
If x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 4, right?
So second one is applicable, sir, for the first one, minus 1, comma 3.
Wait, first is applicable or not? First you tell me. First one is applicable or not?
I don't know, sir. I have to check.
Yes.
So
no,
sir.
At it's two, not applicable. If you're putting x is equal to 2, y is equal to 4 should come. If x is equal to 2, y is equal to 4 means this point should be there, right? So this point is not coming. See, this point is matching. By one point, you can't say this is for graph this one. Understood, Satvik?
Yes, sir.
Only due to one point you can't say. You have to check 2-3 points over there. Understood? Better what you do, no? You should put 0 and that both 0 only. If x is equal to 0, y is equal to 0. Almost you'll get. Or what you do, no? Simply you just put this. This point is there, no? This only you can put here directly. You'll get to know that all. That is the easiest method. Understood, Satvik? Suppose here they have given this point, one point and two point is given. No, both point you put and check over.
Okay, sir.
X is equal to.
Sir, we need to substitute those points with x and y, right?
Yeah, that's it. So okay, here, sir. Here x is 0 and y is 2. Here x is 2 and y is 0. Put the value anywhere. Here you put for the equation, which one you are getting, just check. That's it. If it is coming clear, then it's okay. If it is not coming, leave over. Suppose I'm putting second, this one 2 comma 0 everywhere, okay? So here I put 2 comma 0. The 0 is equals to 2 plus 2. So this is wrong, correct? So this first part is not possible. Now here I'm checking. Y is equal to x minus 2. The y is equal to 0. X minus 2 means 2 minus 2, 0. This is correct coming.
So
first one, if you put it's coming or not, check. 2 is equals to 0 minus 2. This is also wrong. Understood?
So third one is coming, sir.
So second one is applicable, first one is not, sir.
Second one is also not applicable. Means here is,
sir, if you check in that one, sir, y is equal to x minus 2, sir.
So see this.
Okay. Point okay. I thought it was x equals to y minus 2. Sorry, sir.
So both you should check. Both should be satisfied. If anyone is wrong, then it's wrong. See, here it's satisfying, but here it's wrong.
Both. Sir, third one is applicable. I have checked.
Yes, sir. Third one is applicable.
Okay.
But the first one is applicable in figure 2.
First one, it's y is equal to x plus 2.
Yes, sir.
But you should check this one also now.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes. Okay.
See, all lines.
Sir, I have a question. So there's given here, there's 3 marked coordinates, sir, and there's 4 options.
Sir,
in the given equation, I mean, the diagram, they have given 3 marked points, sir.
Yes.
Minus 1, comma 3, 0, comma 2, 2, comma 0. And there's four bits. So does this imply that 1 is definitely wrong?
No, all should be correct. Then all you can say tick. Otherwise, you can't say.
Okay, 1 should apply to all.
Yeah, any one equation should apply to every points.
Okay.
If anyone is wrong, means you can't apply. This is not the line for this. This you can't draw the line.
Okay. So it's not like if it's applicable for one, it's done.
No.
Okay.
All point you need to check. All each and every point you should check. All points should satisfy on this equation. All points. Is it clear? All right. So now if you see a y is equal to minus x plus 2. So if x is equal to 0, you put. So y is equal to k. This is coming. Okay. If x is equal to 2, then y is equal to 0. This is coming. X is equals to minus 1, then 1 plus 2. Y is equal to 3. This is coming. So third one is correct answer. You can check across. Third is the correct answer.
Yes, sir. I checked and saw it. It's correct.
And here x plus 2y is equal to 6. If you check 0, 0, you put 0 plus 2, you won't come. So answer is third is the correct answer. Right, children?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So anyone, children, ever having doubt in anywhere till now?
No, sir.
You have seen that classroom, that so many worksheet is given over there. You can see, check that one, children. In the classroom, we have checked your class.
I didn't see, sir.
Any worksheet, sir.
Worksheet is there. You have checked that.
Sir, which worksheet, sir, in this topic only?
Whole worksheet is sent over there. I mean, so many worksheets are there.
Okay.
On every
chapter. Okay, I'll see.
Are they in the Google Classroom, sir? I'm going through all the material and lecture videos are there, sir. There's only one IMO and also worksheet, sir.
IMO and worksheet is there, rest all worksheet are not there. Let me check.
No, sir.
Google Classroom. No.
Yes, sir. Only the IMO and also worksheet is there. That too is not opening for the, it needs permission, sir.
Which permission?
It's requiring for permission, sir.
Achha, okay.
There's all these YouTube videos and notes, sir, but there's no worksheets. I don't know if it's a problem or.
Let me check one minute.
Okay, sir.
Sir, I am able to open the worksheet. Yes, sir. I am.
Sir, could you assign it again, sir? I can't see it.
What do you assign?
Sir, could you assign
so that IMO worksheet is showing that you need access, sir.
Okay. One Rahul sir is there? No. Rahul sir.
Yes, sir. You can contact
If you're having any this one technical thing, no, you can just contact him, children. Not a problem. If you're having any technical problem or something like that, you just ask him how to open and all. He's a technical person, okay? We'll just tell you that how to do and all. How to. Anyway, let me check whether which all things are there here. Achha, only math and science worksheet are there. IMO and NSO worksheet. You can't open that file, children.
Sir, I think some people can and some people
can. Sir, it asks permission.
I can, sir.
Required request access. You can send now.
Yes, sir. I've sent about two, three times. It's
You just call Rahul, sir, okay? He'll just make you understand those things. All right. Is it clear, children? Once if you're having any doubts,
yes, sir.
You just call Rahul, sir, once. You'll get to know.
Quick question. If I have any doubts in the textbook, I can WhatsApp
it. I can't hear you.
Sir, if I have any questions about the textbook, like the any question, like doubt, can I send it to you the number that you are talking?
You can ask.
Okay, sir.
So he has sent, Sahil has sent that you can check it out, children. 9th IMO is sent, you can download from there directly. Click to download, you can get. Children, Sahil has sent in the group. But I have not yet, it will download it. Children, you can check once.
Yes, sir, I got it.
All of you just download that one, you'll get to know. Okay.
So it's downloadable.
Yeah. So IMO and NSO, both are there, right? Worksheets, you can just download. There are 61 pages in this, right? IMO, there are 61 pages. So we'll get so many chapters children in this, okay? Lines and angles are there, 20, then here, if so many chapters are there, children. Just try to do, okay? Listen, just try to do once, we'll get to know. All right. Okay, children, the next class we'll meet and we'll do more further questions based on this, okay? From this class, from this worksheet, you have to download, okay? Here you should try. Lines and angles are there. Which all chapters we are getting, keep on doing the questions, okay? Don't sit idle. IMO, ISO, just keep on doing.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay,
thank
sir.
You. You can leave now, children.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir. Thank you, sir.
Bye, sir.
Bye. Say,
Charan. Sir, the number which I'm sending my those handwriting practice one is at your number, sir.
Handwriting practice?
Yes, sir. That one sir sent us the handwriting practice one is at your number, which I'm sending you.
No, I'm not getting any handwriting thing.
Okay, sir. Then I guess it's others, sir.
Is it?
Yes, sir.
Achha.
So that one, sir, every day they said to practice the handwriting.
Achha.
Yes, sir. Fine. Bye, sir. Good night, sir.
Good night.